Police are investigating a dangerous car surfing stunt. This vision captured recently along Lord Street in Dayton, near Beachborough. You can see a person sitting on the roof of a car which appears to be travelling at high speed. Anyone who witnessed the incident or has any information on the people involved should contact police.